All this mess and eat your food, my students.